this for you tonight. It's been an absolute honour to be up in Dundee. So I just want to thank each and every one of you for coming along and supporting pure underground filth tonight. Yeah? Give yourselves a hand, every one of you. Yeah. And can we have a hand for all the staff, all the guys in the sound desk, all the guys on the merch stand, and of course at the bar? Yeah. And most of all, Paul, big Paul Macmillan, where are you? Get your scraggy arse up here on this stage now. Get here. He wasn't expecting this. He's still got his handbag on, but forgive him that. That's been his lifesaver all night. This is the guy that's made all this possible. So please, ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big, big round of applause for Mr. Paul Macmillan? Vaughan! I want Satan himself to hear you! Vaughan! Yeah! Right, without further ado, this final band are a band that I've been following since their first album, and I must point out that Coke Finley had fuck all to do with it because it was absolute shite. But after that, once Coke joined, they became one of the forces of thrash in this country. Not only that, they're from here in Dundee. Ladies and gentlemen, your headliners for tonight. There's no antidote for these guys. Let's hear it for Virus!
Many men have died in the bitter future war raging on the distant planets. Only the enemy to you.
Let's see those fucking horns, hordes!
Thank you. Are you ready for some old school fucking grass?
How's it sounding?
Well, my God. I've never seen so many fucking faces that should be in fucking Crime Watch. A few from Babe Watch, but mostly from fucking Crime Watch. My God.